position. We've got a great one here, I'm sure. All the signs are good, all the omens are good, the teams are certainly very good, and the players involved as well. We're moments away. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. Great scenes here with the supporters of both clubs out in force for the final of the Taça Portuguesa, the Portuguese domestic cup final, the match which has to be decided today. No replays.
Number 4, Sebastian Forte. Number 22, Jeremy Mathieu. Number 5, Mario Quandro. Number 14, William Carvalho. Number 23, Adrian Silva. And number 28, Bas Dost.
Really anticipating something special from him here today.
3 in his last 3 games. That's top class from the striker.
So we're ready for the final of the Taça Portuguesa, and the game is underway. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Sebastian Coates. Hoping would be hoping that all his work today is as easy as this save. Adrian Silva. It's looking good, this move. Carvalho.
The shot's on!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. On to the attack now. Tackle here. Carvalho. Looking for support.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, there's the opening goal in the final.
Well, what a huge moment that might be. Fans going absolutely wild.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it's an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And, this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Carvalho.
Shot on!
The defender's managed to... Oh, he's kept it out. And it's out for a corner. He's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little wry smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Good defending. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And here's the shot. Keeper's done very well here. And it's a corner now. He's not going to be able to carry on. A substitute is coming on.
Mathieu!
And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. This could be a chance. Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it is, he saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know, that was a horrible connection.
Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? He's coming forward with some danger. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Well, he's gotten high, and the players got high themselves to jump in the wall to block the free kick.
Got in the way.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. Corner played in.
Defended well.
They could pose some danger now. Acuña.
Now the shot! The post has gone behind.
And in it goes. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
He's got his shot off now.
Corner. In goes the corner. Treads it through.
They've opened them up here. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. Good value for this advantage at the moment. Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that game, the right strike on it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. On the attack here, Acuña.
The shot's up!
Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. It's tough on the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. And it's taken. Cleared away by the defender. Well, a strange first half in the... We're very nearly at the end of this particular story, and a dramatic story it's been. Which club is going to hold aloft the Taça Portuguesa, the Portuguese Domestic Cup? Second half is now underway. Adrián Silva. Now Dost. Getting forward well as a team now. Now Adrián Silva. Fabio Coentrão. Good, strong tackle. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
There's some potential in this move. Clever feet there to get...
Shot on! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
It'll be a corner. Going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Jeremy Mathieu trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. William Carvalho. Shots on here. Credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And they've gone in and have gained some faith and confidence.
The pass not completed, really.
Probing the pass. He's in.
Very brave goalkeeping. Coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Acuña. Well, they could pose some danger now.
That's a good block.
Excellent performance from the forward. He's been taken off now, and he's been right on his game, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, hasn't he just? And he's combined well with his teammates, and when he's had to, he's held it up, let them support, and really done all aspects of his job.
Attacking well here.
Opportunity here.
Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly, because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's a great interception. We could be in.
Got to keep his nerve here.
And it's a shot now. And he's put it away. It's the substitute who scored. And it's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on. Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can't thank the defenders for that. But they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless then.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals. Well, they're in a good position here. Now Dost. Fabio Coentrao. Here's Adrian Silva. Came in with a challenge. Here's Adrian Silva. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Opportunity now!
That is a fantastic goal. It was slow and steady, and it won the race. That's beautifully done for the goal.
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross. Well, he reached out and got his foot to it.
I think a lot of that was down to the quality of the ball in, but it really was a good finish.
2 minutes.
Only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Could be dangerous. Fabio Coentrao.
A real chance here.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Going over to their supporters now. They're still together in the celebrations as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these boys, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need at any successful club. These have certainly been that.